Hello, YouTube. If you haven't seen the video, the link will be in the description. But I met DG, I met McQueen and all of them, and kind of chilled with them a little bit. But either than that, and party with them as well, but either than that, if you want to see that, link will be in the description. We about to go watch B-Lou new song. I'm about to react to it. The reaction of B-Lou new song, the name of the song. I get back right with you. Hello, YouTube. We're about to react to Lettuce by B-Lou. And I'm about to see what it's about and how B-Lou come about. Like, how did B-Lou get to where he's at and decided to start a rap? Because he's pretty good. I saw his freestyles. His freestyles is pretty catchy. Zios need to come out with more songs. I don't know if Zios came out with a song yet. But that's probably not his priority. So, you know, let me see how this song goes. I haven't heard the whole song. I heard a snippet of it. I said, oh, it sounds good. But, you know, I haven't, like, did a review on it. So, I'm going to do a review on his song, and I'm going to let you know my honest opinion on it. So, let's get it. If you're not 21, do not drink. And if you want to watch this, the more of this video, the link is in the description, the full thing, if I cut out some of this stuff. Okay. I don't know what to say about that, man. Really, I don't. I don't know what to say about that. If I'm ringing in y'all ears when I say that, I don't know what the... Oh, yeah, it is kind of, like, loud, but... What can I do? What can I say about this? B-Lou, you made me want to rewind and see what the hell you said in that bar. Like, literally. Like, what do you say in that bar, bro? What kind of bar was that? Wait a minute. He might not be trying, but I'm, you know. Okay. Wait a minute. Because I thought he said, never mind, bro. I gotta go back. I gotta go back because I know. Okay. Okay, I got it. I got it now. Got it. Hey. watch the full video, the link is in the description. Basically, that's basically the end of the video. I mean, it's just showing, like, go buy his Louis game. What's his name? Go check out his channel, B-Lou. Link is in the description for the full video. More of his videos is in the description, of course. But if you want to watch that video, you can. And I want to say, hit that like button, subscribe. My rating on this video would be, like, lyric-wise, he's just talking smack. And he ain't like he's telling people to do stupid stuff. I don't know. Really, he just talking about having choppers and stuff. So, I mean, he's speaking his truth. And so, lyric-wise, I had to give it a 6.5. Song, overall, I had to give it a 7. And the only reason I give it a 7 because the video had to give it an 8. Actually, I'm about to get that whole thing a 9, bro. Just because I gave it a 6 on the lyrics don't mean it's a good song. I mean, it don't mean it's a bad song at that. You know what I'm saying? A 6 is just telling me I want some lyrics that's going to tell me a good message that's going to help me out. Not something that's talking about shooting up some all the time. But he did a good job. I'm going to tell you that. He did a good damn job. I can't argue about it. Will I make a song like that? No. Would I talk about guns in my songs? Yeah. But I wouldn't say I got strappers on my back. I might talk smack. I might do it to be lazy. I'll tell you that. He probably do got choppers, but he probably don't want to rap about that. He just doing this to be lazy, just put a song out there for y'all to listen to. I can tell when somebody's being lazy on the mic, bro. Is that if you talking about straps and talking about selling drugs, selling dope and all that, you're not really talking about anything because you're not really doing all that. Selling drugs in the third grade. Boy, you done lost your mind. You know your parents would have whooped yo. I ain't saying nothing. You already know this dude is tripping. That's how you know somebody being lazy on the mic. Man, nowadays, that's how music is. So y'all let me know what y'all think about this music. If you came up here and you discovered this video, I want to say thank you. Hit that like button and subscribe. Let me know what y'all think. That's how music is coming to be. People being lazy on the mic nowadays. Like, it's not, like, they're not even trying anymore. No. It's not like he's not trying. He got good bars. It's just the message. That's what I'm looking for. Y'all let me know if y'all agree.